Here's Greg with his steam rising piles of dirt.